Lucy, will you be my vow?
Not so fast! I'm T-Dog Williams, and I'm here to give you some actual factual facts about Valentine's Day. Did you know that each year, $379 million are spent on Valentine's Day?
Wow! That's a lot!
So did you buy or something special or fall into just another marketing scam? Well, I don't know, but come on, let's go! Not so fast! Did you know that 80 million germs are spread each time you kiss?
Wow! That's a lot!
So it looks like you'd be better off with a hug instead this Valentine's Day. Come on, guys, let's continue on. Did you know that each year on Valentine's Day, $13.9 billion is spent on chocolate?
Wow! That's a lot!
That's one-fifth of Bill Gates' fortune. Who would have known? Hold up, newfound friends. Y'all know the origin story of Valentine's Day? Oh, wow, I'll tell you. So, during Roman times, Roman Emperor Claudius II didn't want men to marry during the war, so St. Valentine's performed secret ritual marriage. Unfortunately, the emperor didn't like that, so he executed him. St. Valentine's died. Isn't that the happiest origin story you've ever heard?
Wow, that was really morbid.
No, that wasn't happy.
Well, what's important is that we're here right now, and that special someone feels special on Valentine's Day.
That wasn't deep at all.
We're leaving.
Hi, I'm T-Dog Williams.
Wow, that's a cool name.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Comment allez-vous?
Bon. Yeah, bon. Vous regardez comment ce soir pepperoni.
Come on down to room West 208 at B-Lunch on Thursdays for an authentic French experience if you are interested in learning about the French culture.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Have you ever felt out of place, like you're just extraordinary, but no one else around you seems to get it? Well, there's another place that's extraordinary just like you. And it's just down this hallway. One big happy family. And this big happy family is Drama Club. And we want you to be part of this big happy family, so come on down and be extraordinary with the rest of us.
It looks bigger than ours.
It isn't.
How do you know?
I've been inside. It's pretty small. Fossil's a lot bigger.
Makes you think, doesn't it?
About what?
Well, have you ever thought about how strange it is that there's an almost identical place to that we go to every day? They have their own gossip, rumors, drama. They have bad teachers and good. I mean, they pretty much have the same amount of students as us.
No, I haven't thought about that.
I just believe that high school is like a ball of clay that you can do what you want with. If you put your time into it and care about it, then you'll create something amazing for yourself. Or you can ignore it and get nothing out of it.
It looks bigger than Collins.
Makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep.